Lisa says it's the worst example of dad dancing. Yay!